jack up with spuds.
We got weather coming in, and I'd rather get this gold safe to the harbor, in the harbor, in a pan, in the safe, and in the cash, because I don't want to push it.
I've been around the block enough times to know when you push it, when you call it. Gold fever almost took this ship down a few years ago.
Mayday, mayday, Turtle Arena, catastrophic dire failure.
Captain Ken got greedy and stayed out way too long. Now he's having trouble coming in. It's not good. You don't build up an operation like I got by making uninformed decisions. It takes experience. You gotta know what you're doing. If not, your whole operation, along with your excavator barge, will end up on the bottom of the ocean floor with the gold.
Back in the safety of the harbor, we got gold in the box. Dave's happy, I'm happy, everybody's happy.
DR's kicking ass, Myrtle's kicking ass. Kris Kelly's gonna get his ass kicked.
Good run.
Time to clean some gold.
As Mr. Gold pulls up to the dock, back on Tomcod.
Weather's getting worse. Wind is following the same path as the waves, which is not good because that means it's building.
Despite the worsening weather, Reaper Nation's still in the throes of mining.
Definitely getting out, starting to white cap.
Yeah, building.
This bathtub chop is trying to jump over the side of the deck.
But we kind of need to push our luck a little bit. We need to stick it out a little longer. We need the gold.
I'd like to kind of see what we're doing as far as gold goes. You know, see if it's worth fighting.
Okay, we'll do the test pan. The test pans were still looking great.
Pretty close to 100 colors.
Jump stop, dude.
It's tough being the owner when you're the one with everything on the line. You're torn, you know, pushing through the bad weather because we need money for the bills. But this equipment costs a lot of money. If I push too hard, it could cost me even more.
Looks like it can get pretty rough here pretty soon. Only time will tell.
It's all a balancing act, and the wrong decision will kill you. And that's all on me.
We do need to push it, but we can go anytime you want to. I'm gonna go with luck of the Irish. Hey, good.
So, we're gonna keep going. Is it the right call, considering everything I'm dealing with? Yes, I think it is. So, bottom line, we need the gold. So, there's no choice here. We stay.
I have a huge payment to make at the end of the month, and we can't say we're a bunch of. That's why we didn't make our money.
So, you know, the only way I'm gonna get gold is if I sit out here 14 hours a day to get it. So this boat has to sit out here.
I think we should live life on the edge.
How's it looking?
Gold's looking good, I can tell you that. I'm excited. Check it out. Weigh that sucker up.
This is the first cleanup of the season for the Myrtle. She's our heavy hitter on the water. After doing the box check, I'm expecting a home run. I'm expecting to see triple digits. And I got Dave in the stands cheering, so the pressure's on.
10, 20, 30, 40, 48.
48.9.
Little light.
Little light, huh? Gotta do a little better than that, Sean.
48.9 ounces is worth over $88,000. Far from Mr. Gold's hopes.
Yeah, because that's, you know, a little over an ounce an hour. We want to be on three to four ounces an hour easily.
We'll get there. We're going to have some big cleanups, I guarantee you.
I hope it gets better. I was hoping we had 100 in there. What I seen that box lit up the way it was incredible. Hopefully we can get on a little better ground. I think we need to move.
I don't know why we come up so light. Maybe I misjudged the ground. I don't know. But I do know one thing. I'm aiming for 3,000 ounces this year, and this ain't gonna cut it, not by a long shot. Now with this big storm kicking us off the water, it's only gonna get worse. So I'm just gonna have to push it harder.
We're gonna have some big days, I'll tell you that, because I know there's some pockets out there that haven't been hit, and we'll have 100 ounce days. Go get the dredge ready to go again, go do it again.
We got a lot of money on the line. We got to get it going.
It'll pick up.
Across town.
So we're finishing up our cleanup today on the Mistress. Gonna see exactly how much gold we're on. And I'm really hoping for 30 ounces today. That would make me so happy. Please, pretty please. This is a big day for Reaper Nation, and maybe the most important clean out of my career. It's the first cleanup as an owner of my own operation. I went for it this season. To be on target and make our payments, we need at least 20 ounces to make everything happen today. But honestly, I'm hoping for more like 30. We're seeing a lot of gold move into our little containers, which is amazing, because we need as much as we can get.
I'm nervous and excited and waiting the anticipation of the final, gold count.
Look, that area was hot. Sean was there too. We both fought over it. A lot of blood, sweat, and tears went into this, so that scale should be loaded. It better be. What we got?
326 grams and over 10.
10.47 ounces. Damn.
This is tough.
Oh, that's terrible.
This haul is worth about 18 grand. For a suction dredge, not bad. But for Kris and his excavator barge, not good.
Which is a kick in the nuts, because that was like a little under a quarter ounce an hour. So a quarter ounce an hour. And it's unacceptable. I get that working my 8-inch, I get better than that.
Yeah, we definitely need to do better than that, man. I'm just getting worried.
I know you're getting worried. I'm getting worried too. The test pans are just flawed, obviously. My problem is I'm not underneath the water seeing the gold, so I don't have any clue what we're on. So look, running an excavation barge, running with the big dogs, I thought it was gonna be easier. It wasn't. Like, I'm stressed beyond belief. I may barely be able to stay above water this summer. We'll see. All I can do is dust myself off and have faith that it's gonna get better. Like, immediately.
I'm a little bummed out after that.
I'm a little bummed too, but, it's a new operation. We're learning, Kris. I'm not throwing my hands up and saying I give up.
No, I'm just saying, look, literally, my 6-inch operation gets more gold than this thing
this
right now.
This is embarrassing.
Yeah, this is embarrassing. We gotta turn this around. It'll get better.
Yep.
It'll get better.
I'm hoping.
Okay,
it can't get any worse.